get that out of my face, man?
I'm not in your face. You walked up to me. I'm not trying to put it in your face. You walked up to me. You walked up to me. Hey guys, Carolina Fort Worth. Charlie Dog, 84, got assaulted at the DeSoto post office. He wasn't doing anything, nothing at all. So I went in 30 minutes later to see if they would assault a girl. So check out this video from Carolina Fort Worth and remember to like, subscribe, and share.
Mr. Dominguez?
He's just being a disturbance by...
I really not.
...coming in here recording.
He said I was a disturbance. Shit.
And I want to remove it with a no trespass. All right.
But you
want to
track
it down? Yeah, you see. He doesn't have permission to record inside the post office or anyone facing the post office. Hey, get that out.
Please don't touch me. That's all I'm asking you. Please don't touch me. Please don't touch me. Oh, he just hit me. Did y'all see that? He just hit me. You just hit me. Please step back from me. You just hit me in my face. Please step back.
You don't have permission.
Please step back. Please step back. You just hit me in my face. I'm gonna file charges. He just hit me in my face. There's cameras here. I do appreciate it. Please call the law.
Antoine
Reddit. He just hit me in my face. Just hit me in my face.
256.
I'm gonna have to get off this live and call the police. Please don't touch me. That's all I'm asking you. Please don't touch me. Please don't touch me. Oh, he just hit me. Did y'all see that? He just hit me. You just hit me. Please step back from me. You just hit me in my face. Please step back.
You don't have permission.
Please step back.
Where I'm at? I'm at the DeSoto post office. And what happened was, Charlie Dog was just here like 30 minutes ago. He got assaulted by one of the employees. He didn't even go in and do anything but just walk in there, and the guy came and just smashed him. He called the police, and the police didn't do anything about it. A customer came out and told them what happened, and you know, with Charlie. You know, Charlie didn't do anything. He wasn't even auditing it. He just went in to go see how much something cost. Okay, here I am. I'm messed up. I got my sunglasses. I mean, I'm just like a normal person. Well, not really normal, huh? And so here I am, and we're just gonna walk in, and we're gonna see if they assault girls. What does that mean? Standing right there. When did he say you could go in? Why? Too many people. Okay, it's inside the door to the right, but bulletin board. Okay.
Get that out of my face, man.
I'm not in your face. You walked up to me. I'm not trying to put it in your face. You walked up to me. You walked up to me. There we go. Yes, I'm dressed like a farmer today. It's because I don't want my pants to fall down when I'm washing the rims on my car. Okay. Wow, this says that you can film in the lobby. That's funny. But this is a lobby area too. I just can't go in restricted areas. So this says that I can film anywhere but restricted areas. Imagine that. That's what it says, right? It says I can film anywhere but restricted areas. That's amazing. How can that be? That right there. On your somewhere. That's funny. I can film anywhere but restricted areas.
I don't want to be on your camera.
Don't come up to me. You shouldn't work in the public if you don't want to be on a camera, because you're in a public place. And I'm not walking to you, you walk to me. Are you going to hit me like you did the other kid? Are you going to hit me like you did him?
It wouldn't be worth it.
It probably wasn't worth it a while ago.
I didn't hit him.
You hit him. It's on film. He went live. Because it says right there we can film. He was just standing there. That's all he was doing, was just standing there. I'm just standing here. Are you going to hit me too? Come on. He's laughing about it. So I'm just going to stand here until he tells me to leave, I guess. I'm going to get my stamp. Got my money. How much is a stamp nowadays? Cheapo? You just learned that word? Some money. To buy a stamp. There he is. Doesn't say don't ring the doorbell. I'm gonna ask him. Here's the doorbell. I'm gonna ask him why he hit Charlie. Nope, he's not opening it. Oh, he's not opening it. Maybe he went around front. Hey, mister. Oh, thank you for the super chat. Scott, thank you. Hey, mister, I just have a question for you. Hey, Mr. Postman, how come you hit that boy? Why'd you hit that boy for? I mean, he wouldn't do nothing. You just hit him for no reason. He laughed. I mean, don't you know that you were allowed to do this? I mean, I bet he'd accept your apology. I'm sure he'd accept an apology if you want to apologize to him. He's watching right now. Why don't you do the right thing and apologize to him right now? Just apologize to him. Why don't you just apologize to him? Dismissed. I'm dismissed. Why don't you just do the right thing and apologize to him? Come on, man. Antoine Reddick. Why don't you just apologize to him? Just do the right thing and apologize, man. Just do the right thing. I guess he's not. Nope. He doesn't want to do the right thing, guys. He's not going to do the right thing. Thank you so much for that super chat. I appreciate that a lot. No cops yet. I'm not. Yep, he did shut the door. Here's a statue, frozen statue. Hey, just do the right thing and apologize, man. I know I can hear that. Oh, thank you very much for that super chat. Fruity Potato Live. What? Fruity Potato Live, thank you. Oh, the other door's open. Okay, why don't you just do the right thing and apologize to him? Why don't you just apologize to him? Why don't you just apologize? That's all you gotta do. Just do the right thing and apologize. Are you gonna do the right thing? I'll wait for you after work by your car. Closed.